exercise 15, creating three child displays. So the goal is create three displays, one for the service, another for the alarms, and another for the trends, and enter and exit from them. To enter, I will use images, so clicking the images, I will open the corresponding three pages. To go back to the main mask, I will use a button. Here is very small, okay, here is a little bigger, a button that you can click. In this slide, we can see that the three masks, the three pages, are they have something inside the WebPGD, the table of the alarms, the trends, but actually this is the goal of the next exercise. In this exercise, we will place just a title, trends, alarms, service, that's all. So we can start, we can create the three child pages. Server display, so we can right click, add display. We can add them in the root folder display as well as in a subfolder main. We can also create a new folder. Okay, doesn't matter. I prefer to save them in the root folder. So right click, add display. The first is page service, the second page alarms, and page trend. Now we can populate them, so we can add a title, service, so place a text, service, okay, very small, we can increase, also bold, we can make them translatable, service. So we can place the prefix. Remember, this is the topic of the previous exercise. Okay, service. Now we can copy and paste in the alarms. Alarms, and in the trend, now we have to place the three images and then write somehow that clicking them we have to open the child displays. Reopen the main page, we can place the images. We have already imported in one of the first exercises, so image service, alarm and trend. We can surround with a rect, it's better to enable the snapped grid. Snapped grid, oh, not this. We can remove the background, we can enlarge the border, we can change the color to black, and okay, this looks good. Well, copy paste. Wonderful. Now we have to open the child display. In this case, I will use this feature. Right click, edit hyperlink, and select the display. The first is the service. The second hyperlink alarms. And trend. Okay, this all to enter in the three child pages. Next step, we have to fill in the three pages. We have to place the time and date widget in the top right corner and a button that we will use to go back to the main page. So to enter into the child pages, I have used the edit hyperlink feature. To go back, I will use this new object display, button open display. As usual, there are two options to implement this exercise or this step. The first is place the same object into all three display, that is open page service and place this and this. Open page alarms and place this and this, open page trend and this, and repeat. What are the advantages and disadvantages of this option? The advantage is that it is simple and it is something that you already know how to do. The disadvantage or disadvantages is that you have to repeat this for all the pages. In this exercise we have three, but if the project has 50 pages, we have to open 50 pages and place these two widgets in all 50 pages, taking care of the position, exactly in the same position in the screen here and here. Moreover, if after done this, you want to modify the layout, for example, you want the button in the center of the page rather than in the corner, you have to open the 50 pages and move the 50 objects instead. The second option is create a display containing the object, the common object, date widget and the button, and use it as background for the other masks. Like this page, we call it page background with the time, date and the OK button, and then use this as background for the three pages. What are the advantages and disadvantages? The advantage is that you place the objects just once, and so that if later you want to modify the layout, move the OK button in the middle, for example, you have to do this in just one page, not in all 50 pages. The disadvantages are no disadvantages. So for this reason, in this exercise, I will use the option B. So let's create the common display. So right click, add a display, page background, and place the common widgets. The first is here in the layout, the widget. To go back, I told you that I will use this one in the advice standard, this one, button open display, very small, so I will open the attributes and change font size and also the label, not a display, but OK. I can change also the background color. For this I will enter in the settings, colorize, and I select a gray like this. Okay, quite beautiful. There is another and last way to open a display. So I show you earlier the edit hyperlink. Now I just use the button open display. The last is the quick dynamic change display on event. You can apply this to any object, also to this, and change display on event. The event could be click, double click, or using the mouse, and select the display to open. Okay, in this exercise I will use this, so it's enough. The next step is to set the page background as background of the three child pages. As usual, I would say there are two options. The first is export-import. So we can export the page background, but before we have to save. So export to a folder. I will use the desktop. And use it and import, but not import here, but here in the file settings. Actually, it's not called import, but load file. So change background, load file, the desktop. And here it is. So what are the advantages and disadvantages of this option? The advantage is that the background is locked, that is, I can't move this and this for mistake, it's locked. I can move this because this belongs to the page service. The disadvantage is that if later I decide to move this here, I have to export, of course. And then open the first destination mask and load the file. Here it is. And then repeat for all other 3 or 50 masks. This is the disadvantage. Okay, let me restore this here. The second option is drag and drop the background display into the three child pages, exactly like any object display, gauge, thermometer, whatever else. It is drag and drop, as well as you drag and drop an object display. What are the advantages and disadvantages of this? The advantage is that is easy, just drag and drop. The another advantage is that if later you modify the background, you move this here, example, you don't have to file settings and so on, but like for the custom widget, simply close and reopen. And here is the object in the new position. The disadvantage is that the background is not locked. You see that you can move it. It is possible to freeze, but you will freeze not only the background, but also the other object. Okay. So these are the advantages and the disadvantages. In this exercise, I will use the second option. I have already placed the background in the page service. Now I have to align this in the top left corner. There are two ways to do this. The first is in the attributes you can change to 0, 0, X and Y. The second option is to use the snap to grid, because with the snap to grid is easy to move in the top left corner. Another thing that I have to do is to change the Z order, because you see that the background covers the title. So I can use the right click, Z order, send to back, and here it is. So now I can see the title. Well, quickly repeat for the other, disappear the title. Maybe I did it for mistake. Alarms. Move this in the top left corner. I will use the snap to grid. Okay, very good. Snap to grid. And the title. Okay, service, alarms. Trends. Very good. Save all. The last part is to configure this the button. Okay, to open the main page. I forgot to do it earlier. So click it in the parameters. Is the target display here is. So browse. Select not the objects but the display page main. Save. Since I modified the page background, I have to, like earlier, close and reopen where I used them. Used it. So close and reopen. Now we can test, so save, distribute, reload, so this is a page service and back, page alarms and back, page trend and back. Well, it works. So, a quick summary. We started creating the three child pages. So, right click at display, three pages. We placed a title and then we placed the three images and set the destination page using the edit hyperlink. And then we have created a common background page with the button to go back to the main mask, to the main page, and the date widget display. We used this display as background, not exporting, importing, but with a drag and drop. Drag and drop from the Solution Explorer to the three child pages. We moved the background at the top left corner and send it to back in order to make the title visible. After that, we have tested. Well, that's all for this exercise.